And we're coming in. Scott, you okay? All right, he's waiting for that to go. Get him,
Anton.
Pick him up. Pick him up as he comes down. Here, Scott, let me help you. Let me help you.
Okay, wheel?
Let me help you. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, there we go. There we go. Here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, my God. I'm worried about him. Seriously, are there brakes on that thing? Okay, he's down. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate
Scott's
that.
In the house.
Appreciate the help.
One of the best and worst entrances of my life. I'll play that.
All right, Hedy, Karen, thank you for being here. Thanks for bringing it. Who drove the trailer? That's what I want to know.
Not me.
Neither of you. All right. Look, we're talking about wildfires. It's something we all want to know, need to know a little bit more about. It's affecting us. You live out here on the West Coast. We know it is. Hedy, start off a little bit about what you're doing, how we're starting to think about getting disaster prepared for these wildfires.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, some are already calling the 2021 fire season Armageddon. So we all need to be prepared. At the California Fire Safe Council, we have been at the forefront of the wildfire mitigation effort in California. We've given over $100 million in grants to local communities to help with wildfire prevention, mitigation, and community resiliency efforts. And as wildfires evolve, so have we. So we're really excited to talk about our partnership today with California Volunteers and Listos California, the governor's emergency preparedness initiative that helps citizens get prepared for wildfire disasters. And basically, this partnership has brought about a really interesting, unique new program called our Wildfire Preparedness Trailers and Outreach Program.
I love it.
Yeah.
Provides trailers and toolkits to vulnerable and high-risk communities. So basically, the design is, you know, we educate citizens and we help communities with wildfire prevention and mitigation projects. So communities can mobilize, they can carry out, design, organize evacuation plans, they can organize home hardening plans, defensible spaces, you name it. And the beauty of this program is that it's mobile, it's nimble. We can go into these communities and be ever
Literally.
Ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Karen, talk a little about the, you know, Listos California, obviously,
oh, sure.
So we get you to get here a little bit as well, too. There's a lot going on. It's all about making people aware and everything, right?
I love that about you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What we need is people that often are left behind in disasters, people with disabilities, like our friend
hey,
here.
Hey, hey, yeah.
Okay? You can be a little bit more sensitive to this.
I wouldn't be running away from a wildfire very
right?
effectively.
No, you'd have challenges. So people with disabilities, older Californians, people of low income, people with language barriers, these folks often have an even tougher time getting out safely during a wildfire. So what we produced is a Listos California campaign, an effort to really educate these high-risk groups about being safe during disasters. So let me tell you what we're suggesting. Let's
yeah,
go over here.
So good. We got about 30 seconds left.
First of all,
yes.
Go to Listos CA. You're going to text this, and then you'll put in the number 72345. Listos CA. Listos is Spanish for ready.
That's right.
So what we want to do is get everyone ready in California. You'll get 7 days of text messages that will teach you how to keep your family safe.
Wow.
That's great.
So it comes right to you, obviously.
Comes right to you.
I mean, that's incredible. And obviously, this is just the beginning of us getting the word out. I'm glad we have the opportunity to do that. I know we're going to put more information up on our website. Love to get more into the vehicle.
Five steps.
Unbelievable. Yes. Five steps. We'll put up that information now. Is you're going to take a stroll? Is that what you
I'd like to. It's comfortable.
Let's put that up there. California Fire Safe Council. You see the address there. Website, everything you need to get a little bit more information on how we all can be fire safe.
All right, Scott.